Taylor Rail Yard, or the Taylor Abandoned Rail Yard, next to Metrolink stations here. And let's see real quick. There's a trail that leads to the little bridge. Check out the rail yard. It's locked right now down in the area, but I still wanted to go see and try to figure out if we could probably get up to there. If not, there's no choice but to stick to the rules. For a minute, I thought trains were crossing through here, but I guess not. That locked this part of the Taylor Rail Yard at the LA River here. Roaming through it. I'm trying to stick down to that little trail. Hopefully I can. And check out more of the Taylor Rail Yard. If not, then I guess this is all we can get right now. It's interesting how it could split to two different rivers and they reconnect again from this area. Sort of like a Y shape if you kind of think of it. Speaking about Barbie, like the movie. I'm gonna check this area here real quick. Dang, it's a lot of water. Keep in mind that I'm in a biking lanes and obviously pedestrian as well. Right here connects. Compare my other videos of LA River, this is obviously a lot more smaller, more less wider, I would say. But different rivers connect to it, creeks, and for flood control, and it gets larger, wider, taller, bigger. And of course, like always, there has to be graffiti, huh? See, I like the graffiti where it is like artists painting nice pictures and stuff, you know, with the artist mindset, but not this. This is all gang, crews, just people making mess and stuff, and I don't like it, to be honest. But hey, everyone's life, I guess. Well, that's all I could get from here. Unfortunately, I can't get into the Taylor Rail Yard, which I've been wanting to, but it's obviously locked up, gated. So,